normally in the sunfish, your stuff doesn't float away. That's a way to start. If you have to choose between your stuff and the boat, what do you hold on to?
The boat.
The stuff. You always stay with the boat, okay? If things are floating away, if the daggerboard's floating away, you stay with the boat because the boat is big and people can come find you. They cannot come find you if you're holding on to an odd piece of equipment. Okay, somebody will come back and get you a beer and whatever else you brought later on.
All right, let's go. Ready to pull out? Go out. Take the shelf. Okay.
So you're going to check and make sure the boat is facing into the wind. Boat. You're going to check your main sheet, M, B, M, W.
Oh, okay.
Paul, are you going to come help me?
Okay.
Doesn't need a lot.
Wow.
Not that I don't want to.
You're going to be sailing from here?
Board down. Main sheet loose. Boat into the wind. You're going to be falling on this side. Usually.
I've been falling on the other
one. Oh, with the sail on?
Yeah.
Okay, if the sail falls on you, are any of you claustrophobic? I am. I am, and I hate having the sail on me. I am like, oh no.
I've been capsizing on that one.
The sail on. If the sail is, if you're ever under the sail, there's seams here on all the boats.
Find a seam in the sail.
Let go of the sail.
Follow it one way or the other, and you'll be out.
Let go. Ready?
Okay. Find a seam and follow it. Seam.
She's going to make sure her board's out all the way here. She's doing that over there. She's making sure her main sheet's free. Going to come around by the bow with the painter. Keep a loop in your painter, put it over your shoulder. So it's on your arm.
What was the W? Wind.
Wind. The boat into the wind. Boat into the wind. Yeah, this is, we're in shallow water.
Yeah, let's go.
So wait a minute. So you see your, you can't just stand up and do that. And the other thing is, I really feel that you need a life vest like this. Yes, these are not attractive, and I inflatables do not like them because you have to do something to get buoyancy right away. You're going to have to pull something. If that works on a big boat, not on a small boat. So I would say get yourself one of these. Get them high so that when you sit, it's at your waist level, and they need to be really snug.
Hey. Right, so that was doing it without standing.
I'm Paula.
Yay, Paula. Who's next?